Welcome back to the NBC Sports Studio here at Levi's Stadium. Just two teams in the Capital Valley League come into the week undefeated in league. Those two teams set to face off on Thursday night.
The Endercombe Tigers ride a 14-game winning streak heading into their Thursday night matchup with Antelope. The winner takes sole possession of first place. It's our first SunPower Electric game, and our Mark Willis was there.
Couple of them beatings in the Cap Valley Conference square off tonight. The big question is, can Antelope slow down senior Derek Claxton and the rest of the Tigers? They have put up 90 points or more in the last seven games. If any local team could end the mighty Tigers streak, these Titans just might be able to do that. Will Antelope be able to muster up enough offense to get the job done? Sure, but what do I know? It's high school hoops and anything can happen. So with that said, let's get to the SunPower Electric game.
Let me say what's up to my peeps out in Antelope as the Titan fans were ready for the big bad Tigers from Intercom. Early on, Intercom with the pressure causes a steal. Isaiah Chandavong up to Derek Claxton, who lays it in. 6-0 Tigers. Now it's Claxton causing the steal. He throws the alley to Jalen Glenn for the oop. Another steal by Intercom as Jermaine Halliburton throws it up to Logan Stembin for the two-handed hammer dunk. Just like that, Intercom breaks out to a 13-0 lead. Finally, Antelope gives the crowd something to cheer about as Julian Alias to Logan Mellon in the corner. That's good, but the Titans are down 28-16 after one. Second quarter, Tigers get after it. Chandavong kicks it out to CJ Hayward, who drives it and pulls up for the J. Antelope off and running. Trevon Weatherspoon shoots a floater, but have no fear. Montel Sheldon is there to clean it up, and he puts it back in. Titans down 14. Right before the half, Tigers Halliburton gets another steal and finds that Claxton dude by the hoop. He gets off the shot before the half comes calling. 50-29 at the break. Third quarter, Claxton was still all over the court. Derek with the steal, a little move with the ball, and then explodes to the hoop for a three-point play. Antelope off and running now. A little give and go as Max Driffin passes to Elias, back to Driffin, and he finishes off the glass. Still third quarter, Tian Indalsego for Intercom going strong to the hoop like a ping pong stick off the glass. Tian had 16 in the game. Tigers on the prowl now as Indalsego with the ball. His lead pass finds Claxton in stride for two of his game-high 42 points on the night. Intercom up 30. When Sullivan for Antelope kicks it out to an open Elias, whose shot is a very deep three. It's good. Titans down 24. Then Halliburton, he's so smooth with the ball. He drives and gets the defense to jump and then dishes it to Stumbin, who flushes it home. Tigers up 40. One more time, Chandavong tracks down the loose ball and finds the man of the hour, the night, or even the year. Derek Claxton puts it to bed. Game over. Titans win big. And after the game, we caught up with Claxton to see if he's enjoying himself out there.
Really fun, really, really good fun. This is the best record I had at this school so far. So we're just working the playoffs. Until that time comes, we're just going to keep working.
In Antelope for the SunPower Electric game, I'm Mark Willis, 49ers Sec High Sports.